The world is watching the war in Ukraine, not knowing where and when it might end. In conversation with retired Canadian General David Fraser.
A pretty remarkable job of bringing back the NATO coalition together.